Yeah. My new bike. About to go drive it for the first time. We'll see how it goes.
So you gotta turn the camera around and show yourself.
So you said this is Alana's, right? Wasn't it like just a couple millimeters smaller or something on the seat? Seat's like a little bit lower. I thought I heard you say something.
Yeah, it's got different sizes.
So it's in neutral?
Now, that's your... Don't mess with this dude. Oh, where are your gloves? Get your gloves on.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you're going to be cold about 5 minutes wearing without gloves. With gloves, you'll get 10 minutes.
Just be real cool, patient. And don't forget, a clutch on a bike is just like on a car. You know, you let it out slow.
All right, so...
Okay, burst this down.
That's first right now.
Yeah, but what's weird is... Is at the bottom and the rest go up.
Yeah.
But neutral, what's weird is neutral is between first and second.
Second, yeah.
It's kind of bizarre, but you just play with it. You just be careful.
Okay, so upshifting is like
just
you nailed up, right?
Like
put
this.
Your foot underneath of it and just pull up.
And then downshifting is down, yep. Okay.
But remember, it has no torque, so if you're starting off, you gotta start off first. You gotta click it all the way down.
Yeah, okay.
Here's your kill switch, so if it starts to like get away from you or something and it's in gear and you just kill it.
And don't mess with this too much.
Front brake.
Now your rear brake, you gotta make sure you're comfortable with putting your foot on that and getting it. And it's got
And I mean the downshifting won't really brake too much, will it? It will.
You're
so I could probably just put it around in first gear without even the brakes, right?
Just a second.
Give it a little gas.
Your brake on your foot brake has a lot of travel to it, so you gotta first do it, you're gonna have to toe down pretty far.
All that stuff is adjustable.
Okay. Max? Oh. Kind of just dumped the clutch there, but that's all good.
Let's see what kind of damage.
For what? The trees?
You didn't lay it down yet? You get the hang of the clutch?
Yeah, it was hard at first, man. Yeah. But yeah.
Shifting through the gears, I saw you come moving it up here. You look pretty good.
Well, I kind of forgot how, like, because I'm so used to driving the ATV with the kick. I kind of forgot to use the clutch a couple times.
Okay.
But I know you can do it, but it's bad for it.
Yeah,
I feel like I can keep what gear I'm in pretty good now, and all, like...
Yeah, you're coming up fast, you're doing good.
It's just turning, man. Turning is hard, man.
Thanks, that's why I wanted you to go to slow today. And
yeah.
Tomorrow, like, what'll happen is you'll all of a sudden get confident, and the next thing you know, you'll be off into the woods because you'll be like, whoa, I didn't expect that, that was too fast.
But yeah, I think I can do the starts and all pretty easy. The clutch, I mean... That's a lot less room for error, I feel like, than a car.
Yeah, it's pretty easy. So, how's it power-wise? You feel pretty good about how it picks up?
I feel like that's all I need right now, you know.
Yeah, you looked kind of big on it when you first started, but then when you went down and came back, probably just because you looked a little more relaxed.
Well, I was kind of sitting up, scared and all, I kind of sat back a little and... Right. It's heavier than I thought too. I can't feel like I maneuvered as well as I thought.
Yeah.
But I'll get the hang of it. Yeah, it's fun barreling up the driveway.
Good. That's a good way to do it.
Yeah, no downhill, only
That's right.
Well, I think I'm in second. pretty sweet. So, yeah, I mean, I haven't really tried to put it in neutral. What's, like, the best
way? Get all the way down to first.
Yeah, that's where I am.
And then just kind of just tap it. And try to let the clutch out just a little bit. Yep, you got it.
Oh, okay, because I think I did that before, actually, and I was...
Yeah, you go all the way down to first, and that's the easiest way to find it. Come
and then you
back.
Just give it a little tap up. Yeah, it's hard, like, making sure you don't get a throttle with the clutch. I don't know, it's just...
It should be next second nature to you by the end of the day tomorrow.
It's just, yeah, muscle memory, like
yep.
You said. You want to give it a whirl?
Yeah, I'll ride it tomorrow. It'll be warmer.
Yeah. Is there any other trails other than those two?
No, I don't think so. I mean, we can ask him if there's any place you can, like, go down the end of the road there and make a ride.
I mean, I just wanted, like, a test run, like... Yeah. At end of the road?
Well, you go to the end of his road and there's grass, right?
Right.
But if you go straight for like 40 feet, there's a driveway.
Yeah, yeah.
You go right on that driveway, it goes right on down all the way out to the main road, and come back around and come up this driveway.
Should I go do that?
Yeah.
That sounds like fun.
Did you go down that trail?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay. Yeah, you're second year now, right?
Oh, okay, you're right. Now it's back in neutral.
Yeah, it's neutral.
So then I just gotta pop it again?
Yeah.